Hello, my name is Christian Tate. I've lived in Louisville since I was 8 years old, and I just graduated from Purdue in mechanical engineering. Sitting in my backyard because this is where my interest in education began. When I was 12 years old, suddenly the light came on. Everything that my teachers invested in me came to a head, and I understood why it was all important. I started reading things and investigating things for my own. And in that spirit, it was that energy that took me through the rest of high school, through engineering school, one of the hardest times of my life, and now at WKU's Masters of Arts in Teaching. And I'm very excited for it all. Outside of school, when I'm not talking to my friends, I enjoy being outside in every way. Usually reading a book, or I'm usually also gardening. I keep a huge garden here at home. I'm really into coleus right now. I enjoy hiking, but probably my favorite hobby is traveling. Spring 2010, I got to study abroad in Shanghai, China. And I got to be at a engineering school and see the way the Chinese do science and do engineering. And it was all very interesting. I met many, many different people, a cornucopia of perspectives. And I got to travel around China. I saw Beijing, and I saw Tibet even. And that was a beautiful place. This past December, I got to join my family in Seoul, Korea, where we celebrated my brother's wedding. It was fabulous. I was there with my whole family, with my brothers, Brian, Alan, myself, Oliver, Evan, and Philip. And we were there for 2 weeks, and it was just amazing. As you see from the pictures, I'm sure you're jealous. It's this excitement in reality, this being able to enjoy, you know, the world, is something that I want to bring into science, because these concepts are real. When we learned about gravity, you know, these are things that come into our lives at all different points. And by knowing it, by knowing its ins and outs, we are really able to enrich ourselves, not only through going to college and getting a job in engineering or science, but just through being a citizen of this world. And that's kind of what I want to bring to my students this year and years after this. Thank you very much. I am looking forward to meeting all of you at WKU, and have a good night. Here's another one of my friends, Frankfurt. I was walking on campus last semester, and I simply looked over and I saw this little rabbit by the building. So I went over there and I picked it up, and it's been with me ever since. Now this is a wild cottontail rabbit. It's wild not only because it's from the wild, but because it's crazy. It fights. Just like that. So here's Frankfurt. And then there's this one. This one just eats.